load here in a second.
It's fine, Shenlin, get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's the day say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
I just hurt my health. It's like dangerously low. I'm running, it's like, look, here's a rock. That stops your speed. Come on, reload. Oh. Beautiful. Oh, Lieutenant.
Surpassing all expectations here, my boy. Keep it up.
Don't hit anything to slow it.
Congratulations, DeWitt! You know, when your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this. I will get what I want.
There's the volley gun there. Tough fight and our first death. My issue is trying to run around to get health and being stuck on this.
Booker, there's a door over here.
Yeah.
I think that's the way down.
Yes, we'll need to go over here. That one.
I have thought you a fool, dear brother. When you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air, I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
It's 1912.
It's gonna be 2012 before I'm interested in one like you.
Well, this is not in my place.
Here's some cash.
Hand cannon. Sticking with the carbine.
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Chen Lin. One of these would hold.
Can you open this?
I'll give it a whirl.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They'd call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
To demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
There.
Those all confiscated goods.
What it deciphers.
No. Let's keep an eye out.
But I do. I don't get there soon enough.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lynn for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got three more to bring in tonight.
That was necessary.
Oh, what's that smell?
Ain't no privies down here.
They treat them like animals.
Yeah, they do.
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red, is that not cruel? But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden?
What could people have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this?
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No. No, he doesn't.
And what is Columbia if not the schoolhouse of the Lord?
Is part of that. Punch, touch, stunned. Seven. You do not need that. Shackles.
Fancy putting those lock picking skills to work?
Give me a second. There you go. You hold on to this.
Perfect. Cereal for health. Is I will take your. I thought I had that one though. It's about to get real spicy.
Think you can pick this?
I'll give it a whirl. This is it, isn't
number
it?
Number nine, yeah.
Number nine.
And where the others were rooms, it's more of a hall. I believe Slate was going to be here. Lockpick. free sample.
Nice.
There we go. Pistol.
Set it to midnight.
Well, I'll be.
Yep. Three picks. I spent one. Fusion.
Because I believed in God, and because I believed in honor. But Slade has shown me this. There is no God in shutting our brothers out from the family of man, and there is no honor in defending those who are strangers to its meaning. Perhaps in Finkton there is one more deserving of my service.
Alright, so out of that, I've gotten three lockpicks.
More money. Take it.
Dr. Blige. Door there, no. Door here. Close my door, Jeremy. I think you are fast. Tough fight. Wish Delphi are.
No. Jeremiah Fink has a philosophy. You see, a company is like...
It's like a family. The more you work together, the better off you are. And on that deeper note, I'm calling this one done.